Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Russian Fishing 4. So, a couple of weeks ago or a couple of months ago, I made a video about my thoughts after 200 hours. So, the thing was, I had a lot of comments on that moment. I had even comments from guys that said to me that how it works. I know how it works, but I don't like it how it works. So, I think there was a little bit misunderstanding. I got some replies too from guys that totally did not get my point. So the thing is, the developers, they got my point because they start working on the repair system. I know that you only need the oil. I know that you only need to repair the mechanic, but at the end, it's still way too expensive. So today they released a new patch, and the patch is going to the wear off of the reel, and the rod is going to be 5 times slower, and they're going to change the prices for the components of the reel and the rod. So you can think about it, but what is the difference? So no problem guys, 2 days ago I made a video about my reel. I didn't use that reel, so we can compare. And at the first sight, it's not bad. I cannot see that the wear-off system works really optimal. I don't know that because it's very hard to test. But I can give you guys just the raw numbers. So it's a lot better. I see that it's promising. I'm not sure how it's going to work at the end because they did some other things too. So they just made some fish species. How do you say it? That you get less money for it. And the prices of bullets and potatoes are raised by 10%. So if you first give less silver and then you make some things more expensive, we need to wait how it's going to correlate at the end. So for the guys that are interested, after that I stopped speaking, you guys are going to see my video with all the components of the reel and with all the numbers. So what did I saw? So it's going to wear off 5 times less. So that's not bad. Because I thought already that in this game it goes way too fast. So if you go to this reel, that was the reel. So previous one, my mechanic, I needed to pay 20 silver. Now I need to pay 58 silver. That's multiply 3. So you need to pay now 3 times more for this amount of damage on your mechanic. So that means, compared to the wearing off of 5 times slower, that's not bad. So it's 3 to 5. So yeah, it can work. It can work. Then all the other parts are just the same. So I know, guys, by the way, that you don't need to replace this. You only need to replace this at 50%. But at the end, you need to pay it, you know. It's not that you don't need to pay it. So if you check it, it's a lot of money that you still need to pay. But if this stuff wears off 5 times slower too, it's going to take ages to repair it. So you can make a lot of money. The oil is just the same, 18.41 silver. So very good system. So I'm very happy. So that's one of my points that the developers worked on from my previous video. And I think a lot of people are going to like it because, you can say what you want. The repairs are still way too high. You can say to me, you only need to repair those two things. But if you check those two things, it's 67 silver and it's going up with more damage that I get to it. It's still a lot, but I think the new system is a very good step in the right direction, because at the end, if you don't let people earn silver, they are not going to play the game, because not everybody is going to buy with real money silver. Okay, so that was my first thing, a good step in the right direction. I just need to check it out, how it's going to work on long term, because I still need to test it. So very good step, and I think, It's good. I'm just going to say it. Then, another thing that I worked on the last time I said something about selling fish. I know how that system works, but I don't know why it's in the game. I got guys from our last video that think that I'm just a guy that plays on one position, only want to get one fish. I want to get one fish indeed, but what's wrong with that? If I like to fish for carp, why can I not do it in a game? I always thought that games cannot be limiting players to do what they want. But that's what they did with that system. Because I know, guys, I got 3 feeders, very heavy feeders, So I want to fish for carp. Don't say to me that I need to go for roach. Don't say to me that I need to go for bream. Because I want to go for carp. That's why I invested 40 euros in this game for heavy rods. And that's what I meant with it. And they are working on it. And the first thing was not bad, but they removed it today in this patch. So I don't think it was really bad. So the first 50 silver, and that's a lot if you can make that money in one day. 50 silver was not taxed. And then until 240 silver, it was 50%. So it was not bad, but I hope one day they just remove that system. It's not needed. You don't need to say to people, you need to fish now that species, you need to fish now that species. No, you don't need to say that. People that want to go for a certain fish, and it's the same in real life. If I go fishing for carp, I'm not going to switch after 2 hours for another fish. No. I got 3 feeders, I got my tent, I'm going to sit under my tent, I'm going to drink beer, and I'm going to fish for carp. So, that's how it works. But they are working on that stuff too, so that's really good. That's really good. So, I think I had 5 to 6 points, and a lot of people say, yeah, Shamino, you're whining and this. No, I'm not whining. That's stuff that you need to fix. Because if you don't fix that stuff, people are going to leave the game, because it's way too frustrated. And the developers listened, I'm very happy for that, and I hope in the future that they are going to work on that stuff a little bit more, so that you can make some nice money. I'm not saying that you need to become rich, no, but if you need to fish 600-700 hours to get mediocre setups, that's a lot of time, you know, 600 hours for a game. And then I'm not even speaking about the level 22 gear, level 26 gear, because it's not going to go faster. It's going to go a little bit faster, but not a lot faster. But with this system, we need to wait. So now you guys can see, yeah, just before the patch, my real damage and the money. So thanks for watching, guys. Thanks, developers, to go to the right direction. I like it. I hope that some people come back to the game with this system. I hope my video is going to help the people to explain a little bit the difference. So guys, for the guys that don't know, you only need to repair mechanics, this system and this system. So how can you see it? So what I do the whole time is, so I always go with 29 drag. I take the gear to the limit, and you guys are going to see bars. And those bars are in yellow. If your gear is starting to wear off and you need to put your drag down, that means that you cannot fatigue the fish fast enough. That means on that moment you need to repair. Okay, that's a little bit the tip that I can show you guys it. And the repair system is not based on real time. Because I saw a guy in a video saying, yeah, it's real time. No, it's not real time. It's double the real time. So I can show you guys it for a moment. Let's yeah, repair something else. Let's get my where is my other reel? Yeah, it's a little bit laggy, so I think it's over here. Yeah, let's unequip this one. So the thing is, if you need to repair, you need to unequip it, and then you need to click on it. So this is going to cost me 18 silver, so let's repair it now. And this is not real time, by the way. Check how slow it goes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's 5 seconds in 3 seconds, yeah, or 3 timer down. In game, so that means that 30 minutes in the game is 1.5 hours in real life. So don't think that's real time, because it's not real time. Because if it goes, it's going way too slow. You guys can check it just with the eye too. Seconds go a lot faster. So thanks for watching, guys. A small step in the right direction. I just need to check it out, how it's going to work on the long term. But I think, yeah, it doesn't look that bad. It looks promising. So thanks for watching, guys, for the video. If you like the video, give me a like. If you like my channel, subscribe, please. Have fun in Russian Fishing 4. I think in a couple of weeks we are going to get the English version. I think mid-September I saw on the Facebook. So that's 3 to 4 weeks. It's going to make our life a lot easier. So thanks for watching. Bye-bye.